It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
Oh, no! Sly, please! No! I know what you're gonna do! I swear to God!
This was not intentional, I swear!
Please! Please, no! I can't do it!
How many buys can we rack up?
Oh, Nick, we need to kill the Moas.
Circle west and check it out. Noble team, you have permission to engage.
You need to kill what?
Be selective.
The Moas. They're the hardest enemy in the game. They're gonna charge us right when we get up here. They're gonna charge us. Be ready to shoot them.
I'm scared.
They're coming! Nice work, Nick. You got him. You beat the game. Forklift has become my life in this game at this point. Ask Sly or Tux.
Is that a problem?
Yeah. Every single mission we play on.
He mourns the forklift.
I mourn the forklift.
The ships.
Stealth RP. Stealth RP. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance. Covenant can block our instruments. So it would seem. The Command wants to know that they're hiding. We can get the grunts. Let's try and time it, yeah. Alright. One. Two. Wait, what? Three. Yes, I am friend. I am friend. No, 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 come back! I have no friends, please!
Oh no, they're shooting back, so...
Wow, what a surprise. I have tamed the Moa. Good birdie, pet. Dorime, interrimo
ad appare dorime. Ameno, ameno. I'm pinned down!
Oh, yeah, I should probably come help you. I'm sorry, I was just petting the bird. What? Sounds like a bomb's getting ready to go off. Are you just jamming?
I'm stuck!
It looks, on my end, it looks like your character is jamming to something on the radio. Hold on. You see, Nitro, I have a license. Alright, you know what I gotta do, Nitro.
Look at that.
I see us.
Ramming speed!
Oh!
Whee! Come here, bitch! Ah! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, fuck! Come here!
Oh! Can we please not call it the Yip-mobile?
Ironically, Biff isn't alive.
Biff, we're asking for it.
Well,
right, let's run Sly on the cliff.
What the fuck is wrong with you people?
That looked pretty intentional, if you ask me.
Okay, yeah. Sly,
why did you just go right in front of me when I was shooting?
I'm not driving with them anymore. Sly's my new best friend.
Conspiracy theory, that was on purpose. I may or may not have shot that fucking elite.
Hey, Sly, you can get on too.
Times, he's still alive.
I can't. On a rock. Lift off.
Biff, tap space.
Go.
All right, we're going.
Tap space, Biff. Trust me.
What? I'm not tapping space. I know what it does.
Tap space, Biff.
We're going slowly, but we're getting space. There. Yeah. Who needs a falcon?
You, evidently.
Now really Nitro and Sly are now my two new best friends. But not cool.
Fucking what, mate?
No! You son of a bitch!
Maybe he thinks it's me because of the 369.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Why?
How did you even manage?
My GoPro.
My GoPro Hero 6.
I can imagine this being a GoPro ad, like, our GoPro survived a slipspace rupture.
It's just like GoPro be bold after George fucking goes.
Oh my god.
Bionat!
Oh boy, we gotta go. Dropship's coming.
Doodle doodle
doodle doodle doodle doodle doodle doodle. Oh, Sly, I found the burgers. Oh.
Did they mortar? I thought. Oh, no, the vending machine.
Oh, right here. This is the one with the 7 combo. Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck!
No!
What happened?
Just get away from me. A fucking brute with a hammer just walked up and fucking shore you.
Meme? Yep, no killing. No killing.
No killing. This is a pretty great Easter egg.
This is a good,
so...
this is a good place, trust me.
Right?
Nope. The grunts are dancing by playing their damage animation.
Oh, hell yeah. Get me in on some of that action.
If you destroy the generator, they'll also get pissed. So, dead ahead.
Okay. My name is Biff the Bear, and this is Jackass.
Nope.
Alright. So, does anyone here know about that that one elite you can assassinate at the very beginning of this mission?
No.
Don't tell me you can just jump onto his head.
You can, but it's incredibly hard. You have to, like, time it perfectly. There was an achievement. Let me show you. Just write down... See the elite miner over there?
Yeah.
You can actually time it perfectly, but it's incredibly hard.
Don't crap the leg!
my turn! Oh, I might have scared him off. Oh, no! Gotta be careful, Nitro. You gotta wait for the part.
He's moved!
Who's got him? Haro again. Wait. Another late night host.
I'm going
because
for it.
He's
nope!
In this game, too.
I fucked it up. I fucked it. I'm sorry.
Coward. But little did.
No!
Nice. Yeah,
this time?
I got it!
Got the assassin.
That feels pretty epic. Now whose vehicle should I get in? Okay, Nitro, you and me?
Probably not Jimmy Fallon's.
Definitely not his. I'm really happy I got Nitro's vehicle! Alright, you ready, Nitro? This is the moment of truth.
Yep.
Did I pass it on pass?
Get your ass in.
Oh! We made it! Oh!
Alright, follow on their footstep.
Stop here. It's like you did.
Here we go!
Big motherfucking rigs!
Ow. Come on, I'm pushing. I'm pushing him.
Bomb!
Come on, go forward, damn it! Forward!
Move!
I'm trying to help push you out. You should be unstuck.
There
you go. Forklift boys, stick together.
Oh.
No! He cracked my phone!
Whoa, you really- there's like only wine in the lens once.
Whoa.
You broke it. What in the world?
Oh, fuck!
No!
Yeah, if I remember correctly, this is gonna be...
Die, you alien bastard!
So, Noble Six is definitely dead. Right?
Yes.
Halo 7, back in action.
I watched the first minute and a half, and I was appalled.
So bad.
I have made peace with the other team.
Norman, check your snap.
Hold on, I'm gonna try and...
Pop on.
Pop on top?
Oh, oh no!
You have to get on top of... Okay, get on his head behind you, and then you should be able to get on... Oh.
No!
Oh. Right under the Twitch thoughts, it's Call Me Carson.
Hold on.
It is a tower.
Get
here,
on my head,
here,
yeah.
Get on me. Get
Why
on
is
me.
This man moving? Stop moving!
Get on me and I'll zoom
you
out.
You automatically move.
Hold on, I might be able to jump on Norman and then jump.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm on top.
No!
No, it toppled. Okay.
No!
Let's try again.
Is this Assassination Tower? Yes.
Hold on, let's ask him if they want to do a suicide pact.
10 seconds remaining.
Alright,
yeah,
so.
I'll post it somewhere.
Alright. And...
Oh, hey, it's Tom Stein.
I'll do it.
Go.
Three.
Game over.
Suicide pact. Warhawk.
We came in.
Good deal. I'm about dead here.
Damn it. Fuck.
Kill control.
Oh, I got a triple
throw.
Overkill.
Oh, that was an overkill.
Killing spree. Heal control.
That was a pretty good grenade throw.
Yeah.
Biff, you're not helping your case.
Sneak. Uh-oh.
Spawn spree.
Biff smells.
I was sneaking for like a solid 5 seconds.
Me.
I'm sorry, some guy, just as I threw a grenade at him, he shot my own grenade when it was like right up in his face and it insta-killed him. Come on, we're so close.
Come on, Joji, just get out of the wraith and grab it quick.
10 seconds remaining.
Put us into overtime.
God damn it, out of my way.
Just grab it for a split second.
Bomb reset.
No!
God damn it!
In my hands! Here they all come.
Yep. 1 minute remaining. Double kill. Triple kill. Killing spree. Zombie killing spree.
Oh, they're all gonna come down at once. I can feel it. Reloading. Alright, I'm gonna switch to my shotgun here soon. Because I only have 2 shots left in my magnum.
30 seconds remaining.
We got this.
30 seconds, hold the line!
Double kill. Triple kill.
I'm out of ammo!
Overkill.
Fuck!
Killing frenzy.
I thought I had a lot more than that.
Hell, Jenner. Kill.
No!
10 seconds remaining.
Nice.
Last man.
Damn it! Atomic melee.
Kill him in the jar. Shotgun spree. Kill Task.
I won!
Kill Apocalypse. Running wild.
Whenever.
I like it how you said you were gonna be the first one to die.
Well, you see, I use Nitro as a human shield.
Yeah, seriously, good luck.
Double kill.
Yeet.
Infected. Infected. Yeet. Double kill. Infected.
Can I get another yeet?
Sword. Yeet. Spree. Killing spree. Infected. Infection spree. First strike.
Hold on.
Oh, Jesus!
You crashed into me, Biff.
I crushed you with the
fire. Yeah, you fucking ran right into him.
And I spawned on Biff's corpse. How?
And I just stood off to the side and watched the whole damn thing.
I'm both dead.
Yeah.
I'm gonna warn, they might have picked up my energy sword now that I'm dead.
Okay.
Never mind. I got it back.
Revenge.
Come on.
I am such a cunt.
Seriously,
clearly we were a fucking fool. Why were we waiting?
Because I wanted to jump on top. Apparently.
I don't think you can fight in the upper.
Killjoy.
Why not?
Because they do nothing.
The transport chopper is what they just.
Wait for me. Oh, they're like all boxed up in there.
I was trying to brave.
Can you press the drift button again?
Yeah.
Alpha under attack. Double kill. Double kill.
Sorry.
Empty.
Alright, CS is in, man. Stand by.
I'm gonna do something kind of risky.
Oh god, it shot me down! Alright, CS, no go.
Oh, it worked. The riskiness worked.
Oh, hey, Spartan Lady can spawn too.
Killjoy.
Oh, somebody stole my Warlock kill.
That wasn't me.
Oh, was that you in the. Oh.
What kind of video games do elites play?
What?
That's a good answer.
I like how, that wasn't even a joke. That was like an anti-meme.
Just lost the lead.
Oh yes, I like how all the elites are talking in chat.
Double kill.
No.
I'm immersed.
Not anymore, you fucking nerd.
What's wart? Hold on, I know what I gotta say. I don't wart understand wart your accent wart.
Who's Joe? Joe Wart.
I can't understand your accent.
I like how he followed up with the war wart.
Ill control. Double kill. Killing spree. Triple kill. Over a kill. Ill control.
This is my hill.
Oh my god.
Take me!
I am getting really fast. Oh no.
I broke it.
If I hit a bump, I'm fucked.
Yes. It's on me.
Oh no.
I got him! Oh no!
New zombie.
See what I mean? I need to see this. I'm probably gonna die here, but I need. Oh. It's not a double falcon anymore, is it?
Hang on. Give it time. Full altitude.
Intimidation 10,000.
The helicarrier. This mine!
Not that way again, huh? No, please, I said no!
I was like talking about flying with jetpack.
Smash that ass.
Oh no, there's...
Oh wait, no, get me, dude.
You want me to smash your ass?
Yeah.
If you know how I'm the hit resident halo
expert. What do you guys expect? Smash it too hard. You want more?
Yeah! Oh!
Guys, I don't
know. Oh shit, he's streaming, we can't put it on Twitch! There goes Nitro.
Oh.
Howdy.
Yo.
No!
Howdy!
Did you orchestrate that?
The Galvar? Yeah, I did.
No.
Wait.
No!
Oh my god, this is Assassination Tower!
It is! I told you! No, it's Assassination Tower V2, Holified Tower. Ooh, woo.
After all the memes I made of this mode, I never thought I'd actually fucking play it again. I played it one time on Halo 5, and it was the worst experience I'd ever had.
Oh my god. No. Wait, is the
Galvar? It's back, Biff. We can experience your dream.
I wanna fucking die. This is the worst. Was this supposed to be fun?
Go!
Carter out.
Wait, is that... Ah, I see. My rival. Nitro. My rival Pokemon trainer. Squirtle, I choose you!
Suck him!
I choose God.
Ah, well, I have one thing you don't, Nitro. You might have Pokemon, but I have a knife and a criminal record! Come back here! Ah!
Cringe comp, yes!
That's one for the cringe comp.
There's two for the cringe comp.
Nitro's the master of Assassination's Tower. Congratulations.
Nitro,
oh,
behind you,
behind
you dumb
you.
Bastard!
Oh my god, he has a flaming skull. He must be the god of ninjas. I never thought I would say this, but honest to God, I think that high school RP servers on Roblox have more meaning than Assassination Tower servers on Halo Reach. It has more purpose and it's more productive and fun.
The worst part is you're completely fucking right.
Hello there, pseudo-Jesus.
Let's spy on them. Let's see. Oh, one of them's trying to get over here.
Yeah, they all kind of left. Like, it amazes me on how angry they are that they're not able
what
to murder me.
Guys trying to join the server.
Oh, hi there.
Oh shit, he actually got back here. He is the god of... Really?
Really? Like... We get over here and the first thing he tries doing is trying to murder us, eh?
I have an idea. Oh, you flung him! Okay, problem solved. Wart, motherfucker.
Oh, fuck!
Strike. Gain the lead.
I know you're near. I can smell you.
Me?
Oh!
Jesus Christ!
The great journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the flood, can stop it.